Good morning, precious one. We thank God for another wonderful day that the Lord has made. We rejoice and be glad in it. Thank God for giving us the gift of life. And therefore, we need to praise Him. As usually I've been telling you, the fact that you are alive shows that God has not finished with you yet. And so we praise the name of the Lord for giving us the gift of life, good health, and strength to carry on our life. We bless Him. And okay, so you tell us so in the Tabiano, in the Radi Jesus Christ, or the Enquache, and then I see. You know, yeah, it's answered then, you know. So my departure, nature said, then I see. We dear dance here, say, oh, baby, pebby my away, I said to him. When you had a four, cause I found out to a radi, so send the piano, pebby, I know. Maybe I will feel, okay, baby, be around, child say. And Kwania holding for years, send me by my barber shouting. And now, when Uncle Pon asked, shall we go through the word of God? In the book of Genesis, chapter 1, the verse 2 saying, the earth was without form and void, and darkness was on the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God was hovering over the face of the waters. Then God said, let there be light. And there was light. Praise the name of the Lord. This is the creation of God. The Bible says that the earth was without form, which means nothing was beautiful, nothing was good. And he said there was nothing shape. Sometimes maybe that is how your life seems to be. And he said there was void. In other words, no peace, no joy, no happiness. Child of God, listen to me. But in the midst of all these things, he said, but the Spirit of God was hovering inside, around. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. There was darkness, but when the Lord God spoke, there was absolute light. And the earth that was formless now began to take shape. This morning, I hear the word of God speaking to you by the Holy Spirit that is in you. Let there be light. As long as the Holy Spirit of God is in you, child of God, all that you have to is to seek Him and say, God, take control. In His own creation, the Holy Spirit was hovering around, but God spoke, and the Spirit of God put all things in shape. This morning, I see God speaking in your life and putting all things into shape. I see darkness giving way to light. I see what is void giving way to what is proper, and what the emptiness is being filled with the glory and the honor of God. Receive the peace of God for your life, and may the hand of God touch you. May the voice of God speak unto you. And know, are you afraid? I hear God saying to you, do not fear, for I am with you. Are you dismayed? I hear the word of God speaking to you by the power of the Holy Spirit. Do not be dismayed. Be strong, for I am with you. This morning, just shake yourself and say, the Spirit of God dwells in me, and therefore my God has spoken, and everything shall be new and be in a good form again. Baby, I can't hear you. Bose ngume di kain eti ba kon yi mu mie no ho babo kasa efa adebo ho wase na na asase enyina ye sakasaka na ne isum edru asase ani na na nyame honhom ennam ensuo no ani na onyankopon eka se enye han na ye han amen we anope nyame kan se ni aye sum ni ani da so ni ni bibia atompan metise ewrade ena no ngukro ma ka se ade nyina anye yie ade nyina ensie esum nko ne han mra anopa yifo ne tu Israel Nyankopon so ne gidi se Onyankopon akasa awo abrabom na afei ade nyina abeye ye so Onyankopon e kasa e masase ana ye sakasaka e nyina asa abeye papa se ne ehu die ane anope nya meka kire won se abrabo bi aye sakasaka nyeme die ra ye hawo aye dagne ne so ana me teso so so Onyankopon akasa anye han asumdwie bra ne pa ana Awurade ade ehye wo na obehu Onyankopon tumi. Shalom, peace.